Here we go, day one of the Thames footpath. Behind me, you can just about see the M25 on its westernmost point as it crosses over the Thames, and that's where we started at Runnymede.
Thank you.
just come over Hampton Court Bridge. That's where we finished yesterday. Legs are a little bit sore, quite surprised by that, but looking forward to some nice walking around Hampton Court. Let's go. Thank you. So this marks the end of our second day. Where are we going to call it? On that lamppost, Rolfie. On that lamppost. Close to 30 kilometres. And this is where we'll start tomorrow morning, on the south bank. There we go. Well done, boys. Well done. Good effort.